Good morning, everyone. This morning we'll continue our shamatha practice. This morning we're going to be focusing at the entrance of the nostrils. So for this, you can actually focus at the actual entrance of the nostrils or this little area above the upper lip, whichever you prefer. But that's going to be our focus for both of the two 20-minute sessions this morning. So let's go straight into the practice. So as always, we begin by preparing the body, setting the body into a state of relaxation, stillness, and vigilance. So allowing your awareness to descend into the body. Simply become aware of sensations throughout the body. And using the out breath to relax and release any tightness or tension in any part of the body. Bringing your awareness to the area of your face, softening and relaxing all the muscles in the face. Relaxing more deeply with each out-breath. Allowing the breathing to settle into its natural rhythm. Not trying to control or regulate the breath in any way. with each out breath, letting go of any thoughts that may have arisen, happily releasing them. Allowing the mind to come to rest in the present moment through focusing on the sensations of the breath throughout the body. Now narrow your focus and focus on the sensations of the breath at the entrance of the nostrils. So you can focus at the actual entrance of the nostrils or focus on the small area above the upper lip, whichever you prefer. Focus on the sensations of the breath, using an ongoing flow of mindfulness. Allowing the breathing to flow naturally, not trying to force or control the breath in any way. keeping all the muscles in the face soft and relaxed. In particular, keeping all the muscles around the eyes soft and relaxed. If you find yourself becoming distracted, again, no need to get upset. Actually, be happy that you've noticed that you've become distracted. And the first thing to do is simply relax. And then release the distraction and very gently return to focusing on the breath, without clamping down more forcefully. So relax, release, and return. Each time you notice you become distracted. If you notice that you're simply becoming dull and spaced out, then use the in-breath as an opportunity to arouse and refresh and sharpen your focus on the breath. to stretch your legs. You can do that now quietly. Once again, finding that nice, comfortable posture. Keeping the back nice and straight. And allowing the entire body to become completely relaxed, completely at ease. Keeping the body as still as possible, avoiding any unnecessary movement. Each out breath, letting go of any thoughts that may have arisen. Simply releasing them. Bringing the mind into the present moment. Simply focusing on the sensations of the breath throughout the body. once again narrowing the focus and focusing on the sensations of the breath at the entrance of the nostrils. And maintaining that ongoing flow of mindfulness of the sensations of the breath throughout the entire cycle of each in and out breath. If you're not really noticing much sensations at the entrance of the nostrils, then resist the temptation to breathe more forcefully and resist the temptation to clamp down more forcefully. Simply remain there patiently with a relaxed and alert mind. To help balance the mind, to help overcome dullness and distraction, then we can use each out-breath to emphasize relaxation and releasing any distractions. And on each in-breath, we can emphasize sharpening the focus. So relaxing on the out-breath and sharpening the focus on the in-breath. finding that you're constantly becoming distracted, then if you find it helpful, you might like to experiment with counting the breath to help stabilize the mind. So remember with counting to count at the end of the in-breath, 1 up to 10, and start back at 1. If you lose count at any time, just go back to 1. So only use it if you find it helpful. bringing the meditation to a close. Let's have some breakfast and come back at 9 o'clock.